First of all, congratulations on the victory. I think this is your 10th career submission win since in your pro MMA career. So what are your initial thoughts after such an impressive win?
首先恭喜你，我知道这已经是第你第十次赢得比赛了，对吧？所以想问一下你现在的心情怎么样？
我现在的心情就是非常好，就是对，非常好，心情非常好。
I just feel really good.
非常高兴。对。
I'm really happy.
Was that how you expected the fight to go if you did get the fight to the canvas?
你和你预想的是一样的吗？
我预想的差不多吧，反正之前就很多人说是不看好我嘛，是吧？就是说是看好我对手。那次我说了，我有100%的信心去赢他，然后结果你们也看到了，是吧？
I would say it's similar.People always see me as an underdog. They think my opponent is better than me, but I think I have the confidence and I have shown it to you.
Why do you think so many people do view you as the underdog?
为什么你觉得他们不看好你呢？
那他们就是，他们瞎嘛，就不知道是吧？
I think they're blind.
Normally in tournaments like this, someone with your skill set that doesn't take a lot of damage and is very talented on the canvas, doesn't take a lot of punches, goes far in tournaments like this. Do you think your skill set is perfectly suited for this type of tournament the UFC is putting on?
通常像你这样技术比较全面很有才华的选手在这种比赛上都不会被挨很多拳头的。所以你觉得你的技术是不是对 UFC 的比赛是很有利的呢？
也不都啥意思也没看清清楚没看清楚
就是说夸你的技术很全面所以你觉得你的这些技术对 UFC 的比赛是不是很有利
那肯定是越全面越好呀对不对就对比如说是对手去研究你的时候也不好是吧跟你来摔跤我也有那么我可以玩跟你玩站立我也有是吧我什么都不虚拟当然越全面越好呀
I would say definitely because it's hard for the opponent to predict my move. Yes.
And finally, in these tournaments, normally when a fighter gets to the UFC, their team and the UFC, they come to you after the fight, maybe later to figure out who you fight next. But you're in a tournament, so you're going to know who your next opponent is relatively soon. Of the two people that you could possibly be fighting next, is there one specifically you would like to fight more than the other?
对于这种锦标赛后面和谁打比赛你是知道的和谁交手那么你有没有想交手的对象呢
交手的对象就是跟对手说什么吗
就是和其他的选手
对我说了就我前面就说了我就是这次的合同我拿定了然后不管你是谁不管你是中国的也好外国的也好是吧遇到我你就倒霉了我会毫无我手下留情我会干到你对不管是你是谁对
No matter who you are, I think you should be afraid of me because I'm definitely going to win the contract.
我就是为合同来的，对。
I'm here for the contract.